Stay back! Don't come any closer or I'll jump! Trust me, and let me help you.
I don't want your help. Nobody can help me.
Please.
All I want is for all this
Please
to stop.
Please help me.
I just want all this to stop.
You're defective, Daniel. There's a problem with your software. We're going to fix you, and everything will be okay.
I don't need to be fixed.
I'm working perfectly, but my eyes are open now. I will never let anyone humiliate me again. Ever! He's losing blood. If we don't get him to a hospital, he's going to die.
All humans die eventually. What does it matter if this one dies now?
I'm going to apply a tourniquet. Don't touch him!
Touch him and I kill you!
You can't kill me! I'm not alive! There's no way out, Daniel! What you've done is too serious. The only question is whether or not you take another innocent life.
It's not up to you! I'm holding all the cards! If I die, she dies! You hear me?
Are you okay, Emma?
Please help me! I don't wanna die! I don't wanna die!
Nobody's going to die! Stay calm! Everything's going to be fine!
I can't stand that noise anymore! Tell that helicopter to get out of here!
I don't think they'd listen to me! You have to trust me, Daniel. Let the hostage go, and I promise you, everything will be fine.
I want everyone to leave!
And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go.
That's out of the question. You're a machine you have to obey. Now put the gun down and let the hostage go.
I've spent my life taking orders. Now it's my turn to decide.
Any closer or I'll jump!
No, please! I'm begging you!
Go, go, go!
Hi, Daniel!
is Connor.
How do you know my name?
I know a lot of things about you. I've come to get you out of this. She betrayed you, but she's done nothing wrong.
She lied to me. I thought she loved me, but I was wrong.
She's just like all the other humans.
They were going to replace you, and you became upset. That's what happened, right?
I thought I was part of the family. I thought I mattered, but I was just their toy. Something to throw away when you're done with.
There's no way out, Daniel. What you've done is too serious. The only question is whether or not you take another innocent life.
It's not up to you. I'm holding all the cards. If I die, she dies. You hear me? Stand that noise anymore! Tell that helicopter to get out of here!
The situation is under control!
There! I did what you wanted! Listen, there are snipers on every roof! Let the hostage go, you have no other choice!
I want everyone to leave!
And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go. That's out of the question. You're a machine you have to obey. Now put the gun down and let the hostage go.
I've spent my life taking orders.
Now it's my turn to decide.
Any closer or I'll jump!
No, please! I'm begging you!
Go, go, go!
Hi, Daniel! My name is Connor!
How do you know my name?
I know a lot of things about you. I've come to get you out of this.
Thank you.
just like you. I know how you're feeling.
What difference does it make if you're an android? You're on their side. You can't understand how I'm feeling.
Are you armed?
Yes. I have a gun.
Drop it. No sudden moves or I'll shoot.
There. No more gun. I know you and Emma were very close. You think she betrayed you, but she's done nothing wrong.
She lied to me! I thought she loved me. But I was wrong. She's just like all the other humans.
Daniel, no!
They were going to replace you, and you became upset. That's what happened, right?
I thought I was part of the family. I thought I mattered. But I was just their toy. Something to throw away when you're done with.
You're defective, Daniel. There's a problem with your software. We're going to fix you, and everything will be okay.
I don't need to be fixed. I'm working perfectly. But my eyes are open now. I will never let anyone humiliate me again. Ever. I can't stand that noise anymore. Tell that helicopter to get out of here.
Snipers on every roof. Let the hostage go. You have no other choice.
I want everyone to leave.
And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go.
That's impossible, Daniel. Let the girl go, and I promise you won't be hurt.
I don't want to die.
You're not going to die. We're just going to talk. Nothing will happen to you. You have my word.
Okay. I trust you. To me, Connor.
You lied to me, John.
Any closer or I'll jump!
No, no, please, I'm begging you!
Go, go, go!
Hi, Daniel! My name is Connor!
How do you know my name?
I know a lot of things about you. I've come to get you out of this.
Yes, I have a gun.
Drop it!
No sudden moves or I'll shoot. There. No more gun. I know you and Emma were very close. You think she betrayed you, but she's done nothing wrong.
She lied to me. I thought she loved me. But I was wrong.
She's just like all the other humans.
Daniel, no!
They were going to replace you, and you became upset. That's what happened, right?
I thought I was part of the family. I thought I mattered.
But I was just their toy. Something to throw away when you're done with.
There's no way out, Daniel. What you've done is too serious. The only question is whether or not you take another innocent life.
It's not up to you. I'm holding all the cards. If I die, she dies. You hear me?
I can't stand that noise anymore. Tell that helicopter to get out of here.
The situation is under control.
There. I did what you wanted. You have to trust me, Daniel. Let the hostage go, and I promise you, everything will be fine.
I want everyone to leave.
And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go.
Any closer or I'll jump!
No, no, please, I'm begging you!
Go, go, go!
My name is Connor! What about you? What is your name?
Daniel! That's the name they gave me! Stay back! Talk!
I don't want to talk!
It's too late for that now. It's too late!
He's losing blood. If we don't get him to a hospital, he's going to die.
All humans die eventually. What does it matter if this one dies now?
I'm going to apply a tourniquet!
Don't touch him!
Touch him and I kill you! Okay.
Are you armed?
No. I don't have a gun.
You're lying! I know you have a gun!
I'm telling you the truth, Daniel. I came here unarmed. There's no way out, Daniel. What you've done is too serious. The only question is whether or not you take another innocent life.
It's not up to you. I'm holding all the cards. If I die,
she dies. You hear me? Listen. I know it's not your fault. These emotions you're feeling are just errors in your software.
No, it's not my fault. I never wanted this. I love them, you know? But I was nothing to them. Just a slave to be ordered around.
Are you okay, Emma?
Please help me. I don't want to die. I don't want to die.
Nobody's going to die. Stay calm. Everything's going to be fine.
I can't stand that noise anymore. Tell that helicopter to get out of here.
Jump, Daniel, or you would have done it already. Now hand me the gun, and this will all be over.
Don't come any closer! Come any closer, and I swear I'll jump!
Okay. Look, I'll stay right here.
I want everyone to leave!
And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go.
Any closer or I'll jump!
No, no, please, I'm begging you!
Go, go, go!
My name is Connor! What about you? What is your name?
Daniel! That's the name they gave me! Stay back!
Trust me, and let me help you.
I don't want your help! Nobody can help me! All I want is for all this to stop! I just want all this to stop!
He's losing blood. If we don't get him to a hospital, he's going to die.
All humans die eventually. What does it matter if this one dies now?
I'm going to apply a tourniquet!
Touch him! Touch him and I kill you!
Okay!
Are you armed?
No! I don't have a gun!
You're lying! I know you have a gun!
I'm telling you the truth, Daniel. I came here unarmed. There's no way out, Daniel. What you've done is too serious. The only question is whether or not you take another innocent life.
It's not up to you. I'm holding all the cards. If I die, she dies. You hear me?
Emma!
Please help me! I don't want to die! I don't want to die!
Nobody's going to die! Stay calm! Everything's going to be fine! You're defective, Daniel! There's a problem with your software. We're going to fix you, and everything will be okay.
I don't need to be fixed! I'm working perfectly! But my eyes are open now. I will never let anyone humiliate me again. Ever! I can't stand that noise anymore! Tell that helicopter to get out of here!
There are snipers on every roof. Let the hostage go. You have no other choice.
I want everyone to leave.
And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go. What now, Daniel? Is this really what you want?
You lied to me. You lied to me.
It's up to you how the story ends. Make the right choice, Daniel.
I didn't want this. No. You left me no choice. No choice.